Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. I'm Monika Gause, I'm a writer and a trainer and a graphic designer. In this video I'm going to show you how to create pattern brushes in Illustrator very fast. So let's assume you have prepared the brushes elements, which is this element and of course the ending elements, this for one side, this one for the other side, and both the corners, one corner and the other corners, and all of them fit. The next thing you need to do, of course, is prepare these with the invisible background element, which is the rectangle in the background of the brush. And all these rectangle elements, of course, have to fit so that they can be puzzled together by Illustrator. The next thing you have to do is align these in a specific way. So this element has to be aligned horizontally, and then both the corners have to be aligned that they are aligned in this fashion. The corner has to be like this, so in this way the corner has to be aligned, that it is like so, and then both the end elements have to be aligned like this, so one is at the front and one is at the back side. Now you can drag these into the brushes panel, which you see at window and then brushes. So this is the German version, of course. So you start with this straight element and you just drag it into the brushes panel, and then you tell Illustrator to create a new pattern brush like so. These are all okay. You can of course uncheck this one, which is the first corner element, and Illustrator makes it automatically, but it doesn't matter, you can also leave it. And we're going to create that brush. Now to drag all the other elements into the brushes panel, we need to know where they have to be. And for this, we just get a complete pattern brush from the library, and you can find these in the arrows and then patterned arrows, and they have all the elements. So I'm just going to click on one of them, which then puts it into the brushes panel, and there I know where to put my own elements, which we are going to do right now. So make it a little larger, and then we can just do it. And I'm going to take this element, and then I press the Alt key and drag it into here, like so. And then I'm going to select this one, Alt key again, and put it right there. Take this one, press the Alt key, put it here. And finally this one, and again press the Alt key, on Mac OS the Option key, and like so. There we have it, and we can also of course try it out, so just draw a line like this, and then we can assign the brush, and you see it works. They all fit nicely together. So that's how you create a pattern brush very efficiently. If you liked the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.